Hi everybody and welcome back to Relax Your Dog. Today we're going to be talking about how often should you walk your dog, sort of an age old topic that everybody wants a clear answer to. So as sort of a general rule, it is known that you should walk your dog 3 to 4 times a day for at least 15 minutes each time. But this can be very, very much dependent on your dog's breed, their age, and also their general health as well. If your dog isn't a healthy dog, then there's no point trying to force them to go out if they are ill or anything like that. It's just not fair. Now, it's also known that if you look at the size of a dog, this can also determine how much walk they'll need, because obviously a bigger dog will have more muscles to work out. A smaller dog can normally last 1 walk a day. I would say up to 30 minutes, up to an hour, depending on what your dog can handle. But if you do have a smaller dog, it is a general rule again that you don't have to walk them as often, whereas a bigger dog, you obviously do. And obviously a high energy dog will need a lot more walks. Dogs like a border collie, like I have here, also an Australian Shepherd, a Dalmatian, a Labrador, and also a Husky, they can require at least 2.5 hours worth of exercise per day. So if you want to take your dog for walks, or you don't have the time to take your dog for a walk, maybe stay clear of those breeds, unless you feel like you can get dog walker in or you can commit to that amount of walking. And then looking at dogs like terriers, they normally require about 1.5 hours worth of exercise a day. They're sort of a medium-sized dog, so definitely again want to look at the size of a dog. If they're smaller, maybe not as much walking. Medium dog, about 1.5 hours, or a high energy dog like Milo, they'll require more walking. But that is it for this week's video. I really do hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment down below, and also don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and you would like to. And me and Milo, a very sleepy Milo, we'll see you next week for next week's video. Bye. Oh, you're